Next up, we have Angus McCall. Angus is going to play, what else, a John McCall composition, the Argyllshire Gathering. John McCall was probably the greatest figure, I would say, in what is referred to as that whole piping golden age. He lived between 1860 and 1943. In 1880, he was made piper to MacDonald of Donagh. So guess where the tune came from. He also served as pipe major of the 3rd Battalion, the Black Watch, and then the Scottish Horse. At the turn of that century, he and Willie Laurie and G.S. McLennan really formed a formidable team in terms of revolutionising the composition of light music, and in particular 2/4 marches. So there's a certain style to the marches that were composed by these individuals. They made competition marches, what they were, tunes that are not necessarily for marching to, they're to be listened to, and they're complex. And then he's going to play Susan MacLeod, Donald MacLeod composition for Donald's elder daughter, and finally a G.S. McLennan composition in the reel, Alec C. McGregor. Please welcome Angus McCall.